Gotcha. This fella feels like a brim. Oh no, he's a flathead. Yep, this fella's definitely a keeper. This one. And here's this one next to the blunt cut Metalworks bird and trout pattern for a size comparison. He might just be worth measuring. Come on, mate. Yeah, it'd be worth measuring. Let's have a look. Yeah, 37.5, so he's legal size. And here's this one next to a blunt cut Metalworks bird and trout pattern for a size comparison. gotcha. He might be a bit too small, but we'll measure him. Yeah, he's probably going to be too small. Yeah, 1 centimeter too small. Yeah, well. He's going back. Gotcha. And again, he's taken that just off the rocks there. Yep, he's just on legal size. Probably the best eating size flathead, these ones. And here's this one next to the Blunt Cut Metalworks Bird and Trout Pattern for a size comparison. Back at the cleaning table with today's catch, 3 nice eating flathead next to my tools of trade. Time to get to work. Filleting done, just remove the rib bones and then pack them in the bags and head home. Thanks for watching.